this is a Jimmy Cobb inspired lick. You can use it in training, you can use it in solo. So what I do is I start with a stick on stick, so right, then I go to the cymbal, right, then I alternate left, right, then I play the both hands together three times. And then basically I do two rudiments. I do a drag on the right, so right, followed by left, so okay. And then I do some kind of a five stroke roll. So I play a double stroke, right, right, left, left. And I end on the right with a stick on stick. Try it out.